Open After Effects and drop your footage in the timeline. Let's say that you wanna get rid of this logo. Go to Tracker, Track Motion, select Rotation if you need to. Analyze to get the tracking points. Create a null object. Go to Edit Tracker, select the null object and click Apply. Duplicate the clip. Parent clip 1 to the null object. Select the clip 1 and draw a mask around the logo. Shift the mask. Click on clip 1 and shift its position towards the logo and adjust the mask. Go to Mask and adjust the feather so that it blends. Right click on clip 1 and freeze the clip to the current frame. Finally play the video. If you need to, you can adjust the mask with the curves and color correction. Also, if you need, you can stabilize the clip after pre-composing.